Has our sack hero's defiance made the Horde realize that to take without giving is a hollow pursuit? That to create and share, the very ethos of Little Big Planet, is cast in wool and is exactly how one should live a worthy life. So clean out your clutter, you reformed hoarders. Rebuild your craft world in whatever way you see fit. Let imagination be your stallion, and its eclectic click-clopping leave trails of wonderment in its wake. Not that you could fit a horse in a cart that size. It was a metaphor. I just meant to be imaginative. Do not try and stuff a horse in that cart. I'm serious. Remember the dog in the envelope incident? Learn from that. Yeah.
Look ashamed.